Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to do a hard reset on Xiaomi Redmi Note 12. So let's do it. So first your phone needs to be powered off and then to enter in the recovery mode you need to push and hold the volume up button and the power button until you will see Mi logo on your screen. So let's do it, volume up and power, keep pushing. Now remove your fingers. And this is the recovery menu. Okay, and here we have wipe data. Now to access this feature, just press the volume down button and to enter, press the power button. And again, to access wipe all data, volume down and power button. And to confirm wipe of all data, volume down and again, press power button to confirm. And now data wipe successfully. And that's all. Now to back to the main menu, press the power button and to reboot again the power button. And to reboot the system, again power button, and that's all. And now you need to wait for a few minutes until your phone will restart. And now I'm back, and all that you must do is the initial setup. Just tap on this arrow, and now select your home language, and just tap next, next, next. And now the setup is complete and you can use your phone. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.